steam pumpkin. Gusto niya? Sarap. Mulan.
Pumpkin, steam pumpkin with fried onion. So, let's see whether we're gonna... Wow! Okay, yes, yes, yes. Okay, I eat. I give you an honest comment on me. Nice I say, not nice I say also. I don't know how it tastes.
This is a pumpkin, how can carrot cake?
I can smell pumpkin when I smell it, but when I taste it, I can't taste it. Very good. Ah, the review stop already. The review stop already.
So how is the taste?
It tastes good, eh? It tastes good, eh?
So how?
I can't really taste the pumpkin smell. Taste, but it's nice.
Good?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah. Yeah,
yum,
nice.
Yum?
Yum, yum.
That's all?
No, not very salty, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Very chewy.
Mm-hmm.
Very chewy. Yeah.
Actually, Josiah is not eat vegetable.
Oh, not eat vegetable.
But
this one you put the pumpkin inside.
But this one, the pumpkin, steamed pumpkin.
It goes very nice with the fried onion.
Okay?
Mm. What else put inside? Pumpkin and what?
Hello guys, the recipe we're going to steam pumpkin. 300 grams shredded pumpkin. 250 grams rice flour. 40 grams tapioca flour. 20 grams red flour. What's my name? 50 gram dried shrimp on the top. So we're gonna mix this one here. Then 800 ml water. We need to cut it this morning. We're gonna mix this. Chopped shrimp. And chopped garlic. Baka video? Ay, ang mapainistay? Chicken powder. About 1 teaspoon. One teaspoon So. Ito ang texture. So, transfer na natin dito, guys. Tapos, steam. Okay. Then put in the steamer. It's steam for 30 to 35 minutes.
See you again next time. Yes.
Already cook steamed pumpkin. We just try one piece. Yes. Let's try, guys. How is the taste? Still hot. Yum yum.
Ito na, guys. Luto na siya. Oh, mainit.